been having these weird thoughts lately. Like, is any of this for real or not?
Thank you. sure there's like a cutscene I skip really late, and I don't know which one it is. What is with this ledge grab? Thank you. It always has to fuck up once recently for some reason. I don't know why. Grab, Miss Talking to Kyrie, swimming with the fish. Figuring out how to grab that mushroom more easily. Still really slow at skipping my cutscene right after that. Got the task open first time. textless, yay.
No way.
The hell was that a glitch? Do it correctly, whatever. Maybe I skipped cutscenes better. Start just going for getting Darkseid's head instead of killing three of these guys. Just because I suck at killing three of those guys. So I can't do combos on the other guy. My second hit is like 100%. Goofy, where are you? Are you way the fuck over there? Yeah.
don't.
Definitely need to be splitting Traverse Town here. I don't know why I don't have a Traverse Town split. Having all of this included in my current tower split is not very helpful. But now you're gonna have to like mute the stream. You don't wanna hear me twice. Just...
course. Come on! Why do you...
Come on!
Jack. This should help.
just went and skipped. I would have gold sweat if I didn't fall.
Sally.
God, hook ship. I always forget about hook ship until this moment. Thank you, God. Is it back to God?
You don't say.
God damn it, sword. Now I keep Donald Goofy. Later I get Peter Pan. Which I need to remember to actually get Peter Pan. Are you fucking serious? And Sora just doesn't like to ledge grab for some reason. Down kind of sucked, obviously.
What? So.
What is it, Tink?
That was probably loud as fuck. Came out of nowhere. Oh. again, just in case. This was almost a good fight, and then I fucked it. Just barely. Could have been done a long time ago. Are you serious? Well, it was still a really good fight, apparently, for my standards. Okay, lots of menuing here. Equipment, Sora. Raven's Claw. Abilities, Sora, Air Combo Plus. Donald gets second with MP Rage, MP Haste. He gets Cheer, Tornado, and removes. Customize to stop. Customize to that. Hopefully that was everything. Oh, it was. Okay, good, good, good. That was mostly from memory, which made it go a lot faster. So how does I save that much time on Antisora? What the fuck? Oops. Hopefully that was right. Okay, yeah.
Give me strength.
Oh yeah, I forgot I was gonna start switching to pumpkin. Okay. Peter Pan, you better give me those others quick. I need them. Or don't give me any ethers, what the fuck are you doing? Thank you. Oh my god, why won't you get stopped? Dog shit, but whatever, we didn't die at least. That was close. That'll be some nice time to save next run, I guess. What? Oh my god, why does it eat my jump like that sometimes? I guess I only get one arse here.
Come on!
No idea why I just paused there. That was weird. I got time on these guys. Dude, he's being a fucking piece of shit right now. I can't hit him a single fucking time. The worst movement I've ever seen in my life right there. I could just learn to do this whole section properly. I could probably save so much time. Really goofy, hit a push him right in front of me. Come on, dude. That was cool, I could like see them both despawn. Whoa, you like move? Ugh, that was weird to find out. Check probably not fight the same stuff and stuff. I'm starting to realize. But they don't seem to give a fuck. They're just gonna fight whatever I fight. Okay. Oops, dropped my phone. Okay. Sub 150 Maleficent. Why did I pause? God damn it, I did that with Riku 1 also. I don't know what I'm doing. Split, but it was still a good fight overall. Could have been way better, but that's fine. I'm happy with that. Now please let me not fuck up Riku 2 again like earlier today. Please God, can I just do it right? the slower ways of killing Riku, but whatever. Eventually I'll do air combos. Not yet. Ragnarok, oh man. When was the last time I had a run even go this far? I haven't played this part of the game in a couple days, at least. So I'll probably throw this run away, but that's fine. Fuck.
Tell me what happened.
Okay. I'm not remembering what I'm supposed to be doing right now. Hopefully this is right. Yeah, this is good, okay. I had like a big ass brain fart right there. But I ended up doing the right thing instinctively, so that's good. Thanks for the host, Violin. I just had a big brain fart again. Pretty sure. Oh no, wait, I need to talk to Sid again. Almost forgot. How did your run go, Violin? Oops, okay. I hope I didn't forget anything else. Hopefully, I'm good to go. Okay, I need to use my gummy ship. Gummy garage. It's gonna be slow because I don't know how the fuck to do it. Oh, I can't put it back there. Okay. Trash got a 216.11. so trash, dude. Damn. That sucks, man. Only a 2.16.11. Yeah, I assumed he meant 226, but that was funny. To just be like, oh man, it was so trash. Only got a 2.16.11, man. Yeah, I think I heard you were doing that. Probably a good idea. I should probably do the same, but I can't not reset. Oh my god, I'm gonna fucking die. Oh god! I should use a gun. Oh no, wait, I'm good, because I can exit here. All good. No need for a gun. Okay, what is this menu? Oathkeeper, Leaf Bracer, Precious Luncher, a chance after a jump gift, Leaf Bracer chair. Okay. I have not died because I didn't have a gun a single time. Since, like, my first run, at least. I did on my very first run because I'm an idiot, but. Like, I have yet to die because of it. And I do. Donald the Beast. Okay. Keeper. Bracer. That's it. Just lunge for crit. Second chance. MP rage. MP gift. Whoops. Cheer. Bracer. Okay. Oh, that was close. Thanks for the good luck as well. Okay. Dumbo skip. Spaced out for a second. Alright. Over here, beast. Alright, that should be good. Is there anything I need to think about? Thanks for the good luck, Odin. Do I need to use... Say, I have no item. I don't know. I have no idea if I'm supposed to do anything. Probably not. Thank you. almost did fucking Tinkerbell because it was already on Dumbo and I forgot. That would have sucked. Okay. What? That sucked. Thanks, Beast. Okay, I didn't need to go that far. To equip Omega Arts over Ray of Light. Got it. Oh god, there's a cutscene before. I forgot. Smash through this, and then I can go chill out for a little tiny bit.
Meet again,
okay.
But we'll never forget each other.
No matter where we are, our hearts will bring us together again. Besides, I couldn't forget you, even if I wanted to.
What's that supposed to mean?
Hurry, come and close the keyhole.
I'm trying to like run through everything in my
Sora,
head.
Good luck.
Forget about anything? Good. I think I have a lot of time to save in the end game. Like Ansem 3 face. Oh, face was really bad. Because I like forgot that that's what I was doing. I flew up as if I was going to like the final Ansem. And then realized I had to fly all the way back. So we got time to save. Guards of a ray of light. Going very, very well. Earlier I had to run get to Riku 2, and I was about 4 minutes ahead, and then he DM'd twice and killed me. This run was going better than that, and it's still going, so that's good. Hopefully I can finish it out without fucking it up too bad. I doubt I could fuck it up so hard I don't PB, but hopefully I can keep it a big PB. bigger PB, who knows? Oh, Jesus Christ. Thanks, Jordan. Some of best has gone down so much this run, it's like ridiculous. Yeah, I just started following a ton of KH streamers too. Oh, 2DM'd. Just gonna sit here and chill, I guess. Both onto Donald. Poor Donald. Sorry, Doom. Sorry that happened to you. That wasn't horrible. Could have been better. Okay, I just need to remember to use a cottage after this fight. Good until after Archbane. Thanks for the follow, Objective Cedar. Oh, I'm supposed to be fucking using gravity on all these guys. I'm shocked they didn't summon a new one. Because I completely forgot how to do that. I haven't played the endgame in a while, in a couple days at least. Oops. Okay. I love that for whatever reason the cottage is just like already selected in items. I assume because the last thing you did in items was use the power up, all the way in Halloween Town. So I guess it just saves the spot and that cottage is just the first thing it selects. Super convenient. I was trying to time that to where I would use my arse and then. Did I really not knock him down? On. How the hell has he not been knocked down? He's like almost dead and hasn't gone down once. Whatever. Not too big of a deal. Okay. Ray of Light over Raven's Claw. Grape Ass? Is that what you call him? That's a good name. Grape Ass. Charges full charge.
Get me straight.
Curry. Stay over there. Thank you.
Get me straight.
Hopefully I'm good from here. That was better than PB. I think in PB I messed it up. Oh yeah, I need to dismiss him. What am I doing? Well, never mind. Might still be better than PB, but that was stupid. I forgot to dismiss him. Okay. Fire. Gravity, gravity. Fire, fire, fire.
See ya.
Fuck, select that thing. Is that everything? Nice, I did that without having to swing my keyblade, that was good. DM'd and I killed it pretty quick.
See ya. Force.
Donald, get up. You lazy bastard. Oh yeah, I need to go down here. Yeah, I have a crash world record in a category no one's gonna run anymore. But I do have it. I had the any percent one for a while, but haven't been playing it at all since I've been playing Kingdom Hearts. So I've fallen to like 5th now. Might get back into it at some point. Back there. Yeah, but everyone's running 105% now, that's the only reason. When I ran it, those were the only two runs. The times are pretty bad, honestly. I shouldn't have, because I could have killed him. Fuck. Come on, let me hit you one more time. That was a big-ass goal. That was not because of that fight right there, that was because of properly doing all the stuff leading up to it. We need to equip Air Combo Plus, a Mega Elixir, and Super Glide. Where is it? I don't want to go back up here, game. Okay. Don't ledge grab that. Why are you turning again?
This should help.
Okay. God damn it. On just in case. Okay, another one. That's the last one. Better than the last one. I took a long time intentionally to make sure, and then to make sure I was standing over here when I summoned some Simba. So hopefully that was actually the last one. This is gonna be sad. Okay, good. Didn't mess that up. That's always nice. What do I need to do here? I know I need to equip all these. What else? Raven's Claw over. The ray of light. Just want to make sure I get all this, just to be certain. Okay. That was unbelievably slow, but it's fine. And then I use a cottage before dark side, and equip tornado. And I just kill everything. I'm done. Not the door. You didn't have to kill the door, Sora. Okay. Discs. Are you serious? Did that really just fucking happen? Oh my god. rip a fucking lot of time. Probably all of it, honestly. Fucking soft reset right now. I don't even know. I'm fucking so angry right now. This is gonna be a fucking shit PB now. Oh my god. Why are you already doing submit?
Come, Guardian.
He like did the animation like he was about to. Now I know it only actually costs like a minute and a half each time this happens, but well, fuck me. Oh my god. Fucking get down here. Jesus Christ, I lost 3.5 minutes to Ansem 1 of all fucking things. Ansem 1. Oh my god. What a fucking shit show. No, I didn't equip Tornado. I'm fucked. I don't know why the cutscene started the moment I left that. That was weird. Get this one cycle thing. Oh my god. I'm so sad. This would have been a really good run. Would have been sub 35. Now it's just gonna be a piece of shit run, just like the rest. I was supposed to use an elixir. Ooh, he might DM right here. strength. Damn it. It's like a bug flying around my fucking head right now.
What do you hope to accomplish?
Oh my god, I'm so fucking sad. I lost that much time dancing. Like, I just have to do one more run and I'm fine. For sub 235. Split that. Yippee. If I get my sum of best down to a 230 after this, that would be nice. Like less than 230. That'd be kind of cool. The amount of gold splits in this round is absurd, and then there's just fucking 3.5 minutes lost in one fucking split.
Turn to darkness! Turn to darkness!
God, this boss is so bad. Heal.
Turn to darkness.
Come on.
All shall be extinguished.
Oh god.
Come forward. Turn to darkness.
Heal.
Lay down on the magic tab. Whatever. And save a lot of time split. If I hadn't done that, I could have saved more, but whatever.
See ya.
What?
Defense.
Okay. I don't have a clue what's going on, apparently. I'm just being a fucking idiot. Well, I don't have enough magic to even do this. What? Oh, I was locked onto the farther away thing. Whatever. I like don't even give a shit about this round at this point. Like, whatever. It's gonna be a shitty PB. I could care less how the rest of this round goes. As long as I don't lose 3 minutes. How many were hiding over there?
Ha, 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 ha.
there a bug in my room? At least, Goofy. Damn, I lost time on that split too. Guess I was being slow as fuck. Right? Don't care at all. Like elixir here. Probably a better place I could have used it earlier on. Okay, whatever. Still a PB. That could have been so fucking good though. Because I saved another, what? From Ansem 1 to the end, I saved another 40 seconds. I could have had a 7 minute 20 second PB. At least, if I had just done Ansem 1 correctly. Ugh. God damn it, that could have been such a good run. Thanks for the congrats, Troy. Ugh. Yeah, wait, what would that have been?
It is futile.
The key if I add 425, subtract 425 more.
Kingdom Hearts.
Oh, that would have been such a good run. My next run's gonna be so good. Oh, my Sum of Best didn't get below 230, sadly. Oh. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17 gold splits. What the hell?
Kingdom Hearts is light.
That's a lot of gold splits.